Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RJ Runner and welcome back to In Lucy's Eyes Part 6 in Amnesia Custom Story. So anyway, we just saw the new custom monster. I mean, it was slightly disappointing in terms of audio, where it didn't have its own unique audio or sounds, which was kind of disappointing. I forget where the sounds come from, or which original Amnesia monster sounds come from. I'm not sure if it's the grunt or the other thing, the chains. Either way, let's get back into it anyway. So, is there any technicals in here? Yet again, apologies for the huge frame rate drop. This is a total conversion mod, I think, so it's very graphics intensive, if that's the right phrase. Should be the right phrase. Is there any stuff back here? Yes, it did. Missed some down them. Anything else? Boxes, what secrets do you have for me? Nothing? Yeah, okay, fine. Good for you. I don't have your secrets anyway. And I'm gonna pull up SH1T. Go the straight and narrow. Are you just taking me into a completely new area? Ah, yeah, of course. Forget about him. I'm assuming that's the ghostly entity of my dearly beloved wife, or my dearly departed wife at this stage, and that little teddy bear thing with the blue eyes, I'm assuming that was supposed to be my daughter. Interesting. Ooh, matchbox. Come here. Can I jump down here? No, I can't. The question is, will I be needed to go down there at some point? Hopefully not. I'd hate to be in a room filled with piss. And that's what it looks like. I mean, it's green. I can only assume it's piss. Oh boy. I wonder, will we be bumping into the custom monster again, or was it just a once-off thing? Probably a once-off thing. That monster was as freaky as all hell. It slap myself in the face, too. What the hell? Hello? Okay, no, I'm pretty sure that there's nothing in here, so I'm just gonna kill about this. Ooh. Last year, I'm assuming I won't be needing that for something. Something to help find my way through the rest of this game. Something that helps me progress. Oh, that's nice. It was marked by a glowy glow. That's good. That's always helpful. I'm pretty sure something scary is going to be coming after me now. Hello? Okay. Okie dokie. Okie dokie out of shoki. Okay, we got a giant cog. A giant ladder. Oh boy, some crazy shit's going down. This seem to be using a lot more of these matches now. I don't watch myself. Oh boy. I'm pretty sure I heard something that doesn't sound that good. Unless it's just the sound of my bowels, which I'm not either. Oh no, not you! Don't you dare come in here. Son of a bitch. Okay, whoa, jeez, sorry, I... Oh, yeah. okay, as I was saying, before I kind of stuttered, my game crashed. Well, I kind of caused it to crash myself because I accidentally hit the escape button and I couldn't get the game to resume again. Oh, shit! Oh, Jesus Christ, man! Leave me alone! Oh my god, oh my god, he's right behind me, shit! Shit. Ow! Jeez, man, that son of a bitch is fast. Okay, point being, game crashed, and, yeah. So, hopefully the audio and the video will still be in sync. And hopefully, the custom monster is now fucked off somewhere. Did he even see me? Well, or he didn't see me, he felt me, I guess. I bumped up against his leg. Okay. Whatever, he's gone now, hopefully. Hopefully he's gone. Because the monster doesn't have any eyes, or he can't see, he only hears. I wonder if he smells. I mean, I wonder if he can smell. That'd be the right word to use. To use now. It's not this barrel, but I don't know, maybe. It's maybe. No. Okay. From my previous Amnesia experience, I've used a pipe. But where does one get a pipe? Where does one get a pipe? Okay, I'm not sure of that. I'm not sure if the monster has respawned yet or not. Oh, yeah, I know where to go. Let's go all the way back here. Hasn't respawned yet, has he? Has he? No? Yes, no, maybe so. Nah, he definitely hasn't respawned. Empty engine room. I believe. It is here, because it sounds like an engine room. It sounds very mechanical. Scary in here, no? Rusting seems to be stuck. Now I just need a bit of elbow grease. I know exactly what I'm supposed to do, but I'm not sure where to get it. So I've got this glass jar here, and that's obviously supposed to be used to pick up oil or something. Spill my mouse. Okay, it's got eerily quiet. I don't like it. I mean, there's no music or anything, jeez. Where does one go about getting oil? Let's go down a bit. Didn't miss anything up here, did I? Three bar. Ow! Here go my legs. Okay, I guess I need some, lie down. Wound's bleeding quite badly. Okay, there you go. Seems that the down and we secure all of our cures. Broken leg? Use the downum. Broken ribcage? Use the downum. And broken anything? Use the downum. Okay. I recall hearing a door being smashed down somewhere. In here before. There seems to be the purpose of this room. Just a random room. I'm supposed to be here for no particular reason other than to confuse the hell out of me. Sherlock, I ain't even using tinderboxes. Wait, climb up here? No? Wait, hold on. Hold on a frickin' second. Aha. I think I see. You're drunk, stop it. God damn it. Oh, good. I see now. The object on. Glass of oil, okay. Good. I tried to climb up there to get it. Yet again, got way too quiet. Wimp. Okay, just something scary waiting for me up here, is there now? Oh, I can actually push you back and forth. Cool. Just getting really spooky. Jesus Christ, my heart. You should be able to get through now, shouldn't I? Ghost lady now. Oh boy. It's bound to be fun. Hey. Stop that. Oh no. No, 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 no. Don't end up stuck. No. Don't pull this bullshit on me. Okay, I'll just exit. Because if I save and exit there, I'll probably be stuck there forever. I had to go all the way back and start. Well, not from the beginning, but to do the puzzle thing all over again. That thing is a death trap. Anyone playing this game or this custom story, beware of that particular trap. Okay, my eyes were drawn towards something. Oh, yeah, this thing. Yeah, I need three doobly doos. What's that? Okay, notes. So, one of the eye to pass the iron gate needs to search loosely to Lucy. Yeah, no shit. game, but I don't think I'm going to end this part right now. I'm going to stride out too long. So, anyway, you know what to do. If you liked the video, be sure to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. So, until then, see ya.